Hello everybody, welcome back to another part of Let's Play Bots. This recording takes place quite late. It's a bit after 4 in the morning. I'm quite tired, but I'm also in the mood to play some bots. Yeah. So the commentary might not be at the best level possible, but then again, when is it? So let's continue. Romulans defeat Federation and Ferengi. Of course, we are the best. Winnipeg destroyed. Romulans defeat Federation. Outpost destroyed. People are pleased. Good, good. Many vocal dissidents have been silenced. Good. Condor, yeah. Intel Center, Britain Qualor is Condor. Class 1 Honey Ground, Britain Gamma Vertis. Alright. Ooh, Canal System empty after building orbital battery. Canal is in quite a difficult spot in the galactic map. Difficult because it's probably going to fall if they decide to attack. So let's see, what can we do here? Let's go for... let's go for upgrading the turbines, because you have too many people working there. Alright. Let's check the fleets. It's going to Romulus for training. This has arrived here, good. Training and are building warbirds, yeah. As I mentioned last time, I'm gonna build a test fleet of warbirds. See how they are going to... how they can deal with enemy orbitals. Cruisers going 1-2 turns there. Okay, let's send them to... let's go over there. And you go over there. Support ships mostly, or only. And on Overtrail we have more cruisers. But this is more important, since we cannot really attack Trail without losing many ships. Let's go over there. Alright. What's this? 9 battle cruisers. Okay. Deviants. Tell you what. So let's unite these ships. Merge, if you prefer. And send them even further south. Let's go over there. I'm gonna let the cruiser stay there. No. Let's go to... 1, 2... Wait, what's this? 2 transports. I don't know where they're heading. They might be heading to Harrod. Many ships. Let's see. If they go there, I can't catch them, but if they go there, I might get lucky. Okay, let's move there. Just in case. And... what's this? Oh yeah, it's the Federation ship. Former Federation ship. 5 ships. Have a destroyer. Couple more destroyers here. That's good. Let's redeploy. And wait for the strike cruiser. Wow. Lots of assault transports there. Attack cruisers, and we are attacking here, right? Yes, we are. Attack system. Okay, let's attack with everything we have. Because we want to destroy them. We want to eliminate the population, so that we colonize the system. And over Tarsus, we have a single warbird kicking ass. Why can I not move? Because... what the f... oh, I clicked there. Alright. I want you to go... well, over there, I guess. Let's get close to the rest of the fleet. More ships there. Okay, this is interesting. I might get a chance to meet the transport over there. But I'm gonna give the order. I really don't know what will happen if I'm gonna just jump over Harrod, or I'm gonna have to go through Harrod and attack the enemies there. This will be quite an interesting experiment. And let's send the cruisers over there. That's a fleet there. What am I building on Akamar? Fabricators. Okay, take one. It's gonna need more, but yeah. Okay, let's see. In terms of building queues, we have strike cruisers on Angosia and Andidi. Andidi-didi-bidi. Yeah, he never gets old. To me, anyway. And another strike cruiser on Bilaran. And Romulus Warbird. So it's Bilaran, Adidididibidi, and Angosia. Considering we are losing money, let's hope it works. Is there no sound? I don't know if you can hear any sound, but I cannot hear any sound from the game. Anyway, I don't know if it's a glitch and there is sound recording, or it's gonna be a very silent video apart from, of course, the commentary. Combat occurring sector Andidi. Bidi bidi bidi. Federation one ship. Romulus nine command. What? When did I. Anyway, let's fight. Yeah, still no sound. Group charge, attack, done. Adidi bidi bidi, why is there. I'll have to double check it. Romulus Siege Kolfa system. No attacking ships destroyed, lost plenty of structures and people. Good. Good. Now, Andidi, bidi bidi. Let's see. Nine cruisers. And where is the transport? No idea. Oh, is this the one? Is it that fast? Galactic speed 2. But still, that's too fast. One, two, three turns. So this must be a different ship. So it's either here. No, that's impossible because it. No. It should be around there. But I cannot detect it. And the scan strength, thanks to my systems, is not that bad. I have no idea what happened to the transport ship. Let's check the news. Romulus defeat Federation. Okay. People are pleased. Strike cruiser in Bilaran. Okay. And Intel sender on Tarkana. That's fine. First of all, let's move the Bilaran ship for training. Good. And train. Redeploy. Done. Alright. Now, the fleet over here. Still moving a bit slow, but oh well. We're supposed to. True, yeah, and. Scan strength 25, it's not bad. Do you have any colony ship here? Yeah. Very tempted to attack Solais. Let's do that. And actually, take the others with you. Do Dune? Done. Alright, I want you to move next to Solais. Nine ships, one. I don't want to lose. Get reinforcements on. Alright, let's proceed. Let's go there and then Solais. Let's do some damage. Let's not let them breathe at all. Warbird, yeah, continue. Go to there. Okay, one more turn and this will be gone. Alright, redeploy. Take the strike cruiser. Excellent. Two supports. Actually, I want you to move towards Seoul. Alright, 9 cruisers, 2 cruisers, 4 battle cruisers, and 9 battle cruisers. Not damage from the neutron star. Alright. Let's. If they only have 3 destroyers here, they're not a problem. Not a threat, I mean. Alright, move to Takara. Okay, move there too. Hopefully we won't lose any ship there. And you... Alright, move there first. 9 cruisers. I wonder if... Ooh, okay. No. I'm a bit worried about Archer. Alright. Okay, move to Archer. Because Andidi have 10 orbitals that can deal with the transport ship. But Archer has nothing, so... Well, nothing powered anyway. Better than... Yeah. Try to get... Well, not lucky, but try to get satisfied with your successes, Ferengi. Your time is almost up. Come on. Come on. Show me the money. Or at least the next turn. Come on. Come on. Good. Come like an insect to Archer. Good thing I moved them there. Fight. I expect to see transport ship, but oh well. I guess I'll just destroy 3 destroyers. Alright, and Colfa is finally empty. Romulus defeat Federation, yeah, people are pleased. Local banking network on Suvin. Suvin. Can't say I remember what it is, but it's probably former Cardassian. No, it's a Romulan sector. Zero industry? Seriously? Why zero industry? Alright, Phoenix facility requires 50 energy. The 30 energy. Alright. Buy this one. And yes. And next time we'll see about the rest. Strike cruiser in Andidi. Mass replicators on Hideout and Hideout system empty. We have plenty of population here. Alright. It's tempting. A data bank requires 5060. If I can at least reduce this to 2 turns, then I'll be able to build more research, more intelligence structures here. Let's see. It's not going to take much. Couple more. Well, 3. Alright. One building at a time. Oops. Alright. Going there for training. Train crew. Good. Andidi. Let's see. Where are you, baby? Ooh, what's this? KwaZulu. Yeah. Gonna have to take it back soon. Strike cruiser. Cloak. And battle cruisers. Alright. Let's begin uniting everything. I want you to go there with the cruisers, you two. I want you to go there. How many more? I'm building 8 more. Okay, strike cruiser, stay here. I don't think you can train, no. And archers move over there. Okay, moving to Shaw. Warbird, go to Styris. Colfa is ours, well, almost ours. Colonize. And everyone else, cloak. Any damage? No. Good. No, cloak. Thank you. Cloak. And cloak. Good. What nine ships, two support ships. Okay, everything's fine here. And over there, one turn, zero turns, one turn, two turns, turn. Huh, still losing money. Population is not increasing fast enough. In the newly acquired planets, I mean, systems and all that. Combat Kunin Adidi. 6 command, 1 strike. That's not a good ratio. Am I cloaked? Yeah, well, I'm going to retreat. I don't want to lose it for no reason. I mean, even if I manage to destroy a ship, which is impossible, at least I think it's impossible, what's the point of losing it? Klingon's radar cannon, Klingon's radar cannon, Klingon's red Suvin, Klingon's radar cannon, Klingon's red Yulia. Head intelligence report, target Federation, location Tartus. One of our agents have destroyed a Federation Starfleet shipyard. Well done. Alright, Federation defeat Romulans, citizen are pleased, glad, warbird in Romulus. Yeah, baby, yay, yeah, where are you, babe? There you are. Cloak, and train. Then, what's here, Angosia? Another ship, alright, go to Romulus. Warband, Databank, Betazet, Andos, Fabricator, Strike Region, Angosia, good. The cannon system empty. How much energy do you have? We have 370 energy. Surplus. I want you to build... what is it? Don't we have one? Yes, we do have one. Sealed. Alright, let's do something else then. Let's go for one subspace scanner. We can afford it. And then upgrade the intel center. Sounds about okay. And 50 energy for that, let's see. No. Yes. And extra intelligence points. Phoenix facility built on Suvin. Powered. And why don't... I still don't get it. Why don't I have any sound? And... yeah. Am I going to buy a factory or not? 8,000. It's not the best time to get something that expensive. Can build another honey ground that will provide some food. And we have a Phoenix facility, which is quite nice to have. Alright, tell you what. Buy a honey ground, which is quite cheap. Yes. Then I'm gonna buy charge collectors and then shipyard. External affairs have destroyed. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, go there. And. 5 support. Alright, the main fleet is here finally. Move over there. And. I want you to move to Solice, and next turn I'm going to decloak them. Over here, one cruiser, one turn. Yeah, go to Andidi. I want you to defend the strike cruisers for till they are ready. Tempting. 13 ships. I don't know if they're going to stay Tantalus and if, or if they're going to bring more reinforcement. Plenty of ships here. I mean, I can deal with either one of these fleets. But combined might have a problem. There are many ships here. Strike cruiser. Cloak. Oh yeah, I survived this. Why did I build an extra one? Yeah, go there. I'm not going to wait for the two cruisers. Let's go for the battle cruisers and hope for the best. Heavy cruisers, 2 9 cruisers. Okay, let's. I didn't know. Yeah, that's quite a lot of firepower. Alright, change of plan. Let's go to Andide. We're gonna have enough time to go to Tantalus if they decide to move over there. Definitely, because. Ooh, strike cruisers. I didn't see them. Damn it. The Ferengi are definitely powerful, more powerful than they should be. Go to Kolfa. No. But the rest of the fleet can move up. So let's go to Kolfa. To Styris. Excuse me. And hopefully, I'm not going to lose the battle cruisers. If I don't lose the battle cruisers, that will be great. If I lose them, that will be bad. Yep. Alright. Sector's allies. 10 non-combatant, 1 outpost. What? Romulan 9 ships. Oh, it's down there. Okay, fight. It's Ferengi, yeah. Right, destroy the their transport ships, of course. Let's not let them enjoy anything in life. No, I'm not an asshole. Now, destroy the rest of their ships. Well, one and an outpost, but still. Done. Klingons raid Tarkanen, of course. Raid Yulia, Tarkanen. Urgent intelligence report. Source Romulan Strike Federation B11. A Federation transport ship has been destroyed by one of our agents. Excellent. Romulan Zivit Ferengi, transport ship destroyed. That was destroyed. People are pleased. Strike cruiser and Bilarin. Oh, good. Subspace in Tarkanen. Soothing system empty. Yeah. Now, good, we have enough food production here for a while. Now, charge collectors first, because we need the energy. Bye. Any other news? No. Alright, now, here they're moving north. What? Four cruisers. Oh, yeah, the battle cruiser. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. And Didi, I don't know where the Federation ships went. Looks like they're heading to Harrod. Or not. I have no idea. Oh no, they are going towards. Okay. I think they are sending them back to the core of their empire. Might be a good time to try to intercept them. If they are hiding, wait, how fast are they? These are very fast, no point in going after them. But these sort 2 1, no, all of them are 2. Yeah, they're very fast ships. So the chance of me intercepting them, if they go east over there. Next turn, I'll have enough time to meet them with my 13 battlecruisers. And they're gonna have 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Of course, many of them are light raiders, but don't feel comfortable. It's better if I just go for the strike cruiser there. Alright. Let's move over there with the battle cruisers. The rest of the fleet will stay here on Andidi and wait for the. Basically for them. Yeah. And let's check over there. Engage. Yeah, decloak, please. And the rest of the fleet. Oh yeah, move. Yeah, just move. And you move to Solais. Hopefully, we'll manage to destroy the population there without losing any ships. Although that's unlikely. Come on. Slice. Roman 9 command. Okay, I didn't expect any more enemies, but even though I'm decloaked, I shouldn't have any problem destroying them now. I want you to evade. What are they? Light Raiders and War Cruiser. Okay. They're quite far away. Let's go for the Light Raiders. I don't think. Yeah, I think they're quite far away. Oh. Okay. I lost a cruiser. Did I lose two? Two, four. Wait. Two, four, six, eight. Okay, so I lost one ship. So they lost both of their light raiders. Alright, colon ship, keep evading. And you attack. Good, good. An unfair battle. I like them. Alright, click on the red Sylvan, Tarkanen, Yulia. Federation scout ship has been destroyed. Ooh, they are not having a good time now, are they? Romulus defeated Ferengi. Yeah, people are pleased. Archer system empty. Archer, such an easy target. Quite lucky they haven't attacked it yet. Right, enough energy for Imperial Scipio, but I rather... Wait. There's something wrong here. Didn't I just build... wind turbines? Oh, just 50 energy, okay. My fault. Alright, where's the Scipio? There. Buy. I'm buying this for safety reasons. I don't know what ship they'll attack, what system they'll attack next. And they're quite powerful, so I don't want to have my fleets stranded somewhere. What was the Archer, Fabricant, Soul System, Q empty, okay. 78, good, keep fucking, producing. Alright. Soul, upgrade in Courier System, empty, organic plants. Alright. Ah, 85 energy. I could build. Yeah, let's go for a shield generator. And then upgrade the. Intel. No. Yes. Actually, let's go for upgrading the turbines and the organic plants too. Alright. Curiel, that's fine. Charge current. Suvin system empty. I think this was, yeah, well. Let's see. Same thing. Pair of shipyards, buy, yeah. And after that, 46. Okay, let's then build a hunting ground and try to save some money. External affairs had destroyed for good, yeah, continue. And I'm getting quite tired right now. It is 20 to 5. Almost. Alright. I see some damage in one of my ships. Don't like that, but let's continue. Troop transport. I don't know where it will go, but never mind. Alright, cruisers. Yeah, go over there. And Billarden. Clock and Romulus. Sky cruisers, redeploy please. I have a bad feeling I'm making a mistake with the strike cruisers. Destroy, destroy, yeah. Okay, take one more, thank you. Well, what is that? Wrong key, wrong button, wrong icon. And over here. Yep, these are the strikers, definitely. Okay, let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Can definitely take them out. I mean, I'm going to avoid this fleet, but if I destroy these strike cruisers, that will be quite a hit for them. Quite a blow. Right, you remain there, you remain there. I need more strike cruisers. If I have four or something strike cruisers, then I'll move them out of here. Okay. Yes. Wait, how many turns for a strike cruiser? 5 turns, 14,000 cost. So for it to go under 5 turns, let's say to go 4 turns, that's 14,100 divided by 4. Wow, yeah, at this time I can divide anything. Let's see. I'm gonna go the, since I can't do that calculation right now, I'm gonna go for the easier, well, not easier, most boring way. Not boring. Anyway, so 3,000 industry, 5 turns. So if we have 4,000 industry, that's gonna be 3 turns for 12,000. So 4 turns. So definitely 4,000 is better. Yeah, I'm sure, guys. I'm half asleep right now. Okay. No, let's wait. Unless I can upgrade anything. No. Okay, never mind then.
Let's wait for the fleet.
I'm in a mood to play, but my body says, go to sleep. Tempting. Ooh, even more tempting. Oh my, so many good systems here. I don't have the proper number of ships. Or type. I don't want to lose the battle cruisers. Then again, if the Ferengi do go there, go back. Attack cruiser. I cannot reach the explorers there. Okay, let's say I destroy the strike cruisers. Then this fleet will arrive there. And I'll be there and out of... No, not going to be able to reach them because they move at 2 sectors too. They're probably going over there and I don't have anything here to reinforce the fleet. Because those simple cruisers don't stand a chance against all those ships. Perhaps against the crew, against explorers, but these are many ships. No. But then again, if I send the battle cruisers, no, it's too late now. Okay, let's focus here and I don't know. Hope for the best, I guess. Perhaps I'll have a few more warbirds sent their way, but oh man. Anyway, I wish I had more clear head right now. Turn. Did I move the ships near Seoul? Okay, I think it's time to say goodbye. Come on. I still don't know why I don't have any sound. Oh, the strike cruisers, as expected. We intercepted them. We fire the first round. So let's do this. Good luck. Awesome. Then again, the strike cruisers don't have as good shields and armor as other heavier ships, but still awesome. So nice, another battle. It's a strike cruiser, I think. Right, you evade and you attack the troop transport. Wow. Yeah. I don't mind destroying them. Romulus is so nice. Planted. What? Oh, yes. Lost one ship. At least they lost the destroyer, the orbital. Only 8 million killed. Romulans, Federation F3, Federation Raider ship has been destroyed. Good. Romulans destroyed. Yeah, that was a fantastic victory, actually. Destroying those strike cruisers. Of course, we cannot reach them. Oh, they're going southeast. Still, that doesn't matter. We're going at the same speed. I can't intercept them right now. Not from the sector I'm in. And their direction. It's impossible. Unless they stop for some reason, but I'm not going to spend time doing that. Plenty of Klingon ships. And what do we have here? Strike cruiser and another transport. Okay, I'm gonna stop here, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye.